It's a new day, a new recording session for Hollow Island. After watching back the previous one's recording session I did, I think I want to up the brightness because nighttime was very dark. Maybe there. And I want to turn the music and ambient volume up a little bit. Just because I love the music so much. Okay, see how that works out. Let's load up our game again. Alright. So, refresh my mind on what we did last time. I think we're still working on getting a full set of leather armor. So, let's continue doing that, shall we? And then, got 30 copper on me. Maybe I should put that in here. Just to keep it safe. And so we can get an idea of how much we have total. Not quite 100 copper. And I think we need, what was it, 10 silver for a fishing pole. Oh, one more thing. This notice board down here. Looking to settle. I read this in the first episode. Whoops. Go back to that again. Looking for a new home. The Empire doesn't approve of my career choice. So this is someone that's trying to find somewhere new to settle. I need a safe place, don't get down. All I ask for is a room of my own and some food. Fan of firepower. And they want a peace shrine. Living capacity of 1, food capacity of 20. So, I think we might be able to settle in a different location at some point. We need to travel around the map. They talked about the kingdom didn't like their choices. Empire doesn't approve of my career choice. So I'm wondering if we need to find this empire and maybe we'll be able to buy land. Oh, although I'm remembering now that Flora, the mayor, was talking about buying land. So let's have another look at this. What canneth I, the fabulous mayor, doeth for you today? Need to expandeth your land? Purchase claim tokens? So claim tokens. Maybe that's how we get land. Yes. Pleaseth spend your hard-earned money, eh? Oh, claim tokens are 5 silver. Low property title. Ooh, okay. Yeah. We still need to earn lots of money before we can have our own place to settle. I mean, we have this temporary shack, but Noga, the old man over to the left, said that his brother always comes back, so perhaps he might come back at some point and want his shack back? Well, I don't know. But let's head over here and just focus on getting some more leather. And hopefully with the brightness all the way up, we can see a little better at night. I just noticed in the recording it was a little hard to see. So right now I think I have a hat and some boots. And then the shirt and pants, I think, were like 20 and 16 pieces. Oh, and something else. When I was in here, I had trouble finding the way back out. And after reviewing everything, I realized I was thinking that this was the way out, but if you notice, any load screen has this symbol for the cursor. So I could get back out right here. So maybe I can spend a little time in here, if I'm careful, farming some leather. Try not to get too close to anyone else. Avoid the other goblins over there. Maybe we'll be fine. Tempted to go get that copper, but they'll probably notice me. Actually, that one has noticed me. And that's one of the tough ones. Okay. Doing okay, though. Ouch. And I gotta remember my healing potions. Oh, I'm getting hit by rocks. Let's leave. Tactical retreat, now that I know how to exit the cave. I wonder if they'll follow me out. Looks like no, but I have enough for... I think it was 16 for the pants, maybe? Okay, let's go see if I have enough for... Hold on. Notice this guy down here. Oh, and there's more. Ouch. And swinging your sword does not take stamina like I had thought it did. 24 pieces of leather. Another one. Move fast. So I'd need 36 if I'm remembering the amounts right. So 10 more pieces. Maybe I should stick around. See if I can collect enough pieces while I'm still here instead of going through loading screens. Let's have some strawberry juice. That'll give us healing over time. Maybe we'll survive a little better. Okay. And I'm gonna be brave and mine this copper. Oh, and I have a better pickaxe too, so it'll mine faster. Oh, I feel like I'm making so much progress now. Oh. Okay, if I'm behind the rock, it looks like they can't actually get to me. Uh-oh. So if I hide behind here, they can't actually hit me? Using the terrain to my advantage. Except they're not going to advance any closer, it seems. This one. Ouch. Okay. Uh, Come closer. Yes. Ouch. Careful. Can push them into spikes. Oh, it's excellent. Let's have some more strawberry juice. Okay, so I think I can probably plant some strawberry bushes on my property. That'd be great for having health. We're at 32 now. Okay. We're at 35, 36. Let's get out. Whew. I was kind of trying to run around the screen without looking where I was going and paying attention to the hot bar up there. Ran into some spikes, but we're doing okay. I gotta remember I have these as well. So that one's good for healing for 15 minutes. That's only 10 seconds. But that should be really helpful. Okay, let's go craft some of our armor. I think I have enough now. Oh, and how much? Got 22. Oh! Oh! 2 silver. I didn't even notice that. Did I have silver before? Or did I just get that much just now? I'll have to take a look at that later. Okay, so got that and that. Yes, okay. Now we have a full set. So we get a set bonus, I think. So 3% that's 12% armor, yep, right there. So not sure what the set bonus is exactly. Maybe it's like a passive thing? Oh no. Wait a minute. Shabby hides. Standard hides. We had all shabby hides, so this is shabby leather. But then there's a normal. Ooh. Instead of 3, it's 6% for each piece. And then good hide. Interesting. It's lightweight. And you get attack speed. Very light. So then if we come over here and look at this, maybe this is a lot heavier. Medium to heavy. Yeah. Hmm. So maybe I would move slower if I were wearing heavy armor stuff. Oh, interesting. I didn't know it was that in depth. Let's smelt some of these pieces of copper that I got. And this iron. And I think I might go get some more sand as well. So that I can make some more glass bottles. And I think this plant up here might be ready to harvest. Now I think you can... How can I till the land? I'm not sure. I guess you can only plant stuff on that tilled area. I've got 5 empty bottles here. I really want to plant some stuff. Maybe I can plant mushrooms as well, I don't know. So, let's see, let's go back over to the blacksmith and see if there was like a hoe tool. Because I can't do anything, and the shovel doesn't actually do anything. Let's go see if there's a hoe that I didn't see before. Allows you to modify ground, purely decorative. So what you need. Alright, she just sells ingots. I think it's a lady. That's what I assumed. I'm not sure how to plant stuff. Maybe I can plant it anywhere? I thought I would need to... plant it, like, on tilled soil. Oh, it doesn't have to be tilled soil, okay. Potato plants there. Let's put the strawberries over here. Sure. Guess that's how it works. Wonder how you get tilled soil though. I like the look of it. Let's right click, let's left click. Get the shovel. Right click, left click. Yep, not sure about that. Oh well. Oh, and can I plant? No, I don't think I can plant mushrooms. Let's go. Whoops. I ate one. Let's go put this back in the house. These over here. Clicking all the wrong places. There we go. Okay. And And while I'm thinking about it, let's put some stuff away. Oh, it just rolls over. Okay. So I must have collected about 2 silver while I was in the cave there. Slot 4, I don't know. Right, I was gonna go get some more sand. Let's actually explore a different direction. Oh, these are ready. Can I plant these back out here? No, it has to be on my property. Okay, so there might be sand in another direction. There was, actually, I remember we saw that cave. And actually, I think I saw something over here. Look at that, a mossy chest. I was walking around the town area taking screenshots for thumbnails, and I happened to see that. And there's a different type of mushroom there too. So somehow, I should be able to get up there. But I'm not sure how.